Also new this noon, a major development in the Hill District. Yay. There you see it, the YMCA breaking ground today for that new facility right along Center Avenue. The Y will be named for noted community leader Thelma Lovett.
Live so long and to have this honor, I'm just so grateful. God has been so good to me.
It's wonderful. It's going to include meeting rooms, workout equipment, a 6-lane swimming pool there. It all comes with a price tag of about $12 million. Mm-hmm.